Second team's third. Time. Valley 27, Jimtown 10. Jimtown Valley, recording Trey Walden, his second, team's first. Owen Rocky at the line, shooting two. Trey Baldwin. His first team's first. And Potter at the line shooting two. Ethan Creech, along with Tucker Sailhawk, and Brady Bieber coming for Jimtown. Hudson Shepherd, Isaiah Alves, and Jim Kemper for Jimtown. For three. Thank you. 30-second timeout to Green Valley, their first timeout. His first team seven. At the end of the third quarter, Tippecanoe Valley 37, Jimtown 19. Possession Jimtown. Tippecanoe Valley. Ed Potter along with Carson Gingrich checking in for Jimtown. Hunter Stage, Gail Reeves and Owen Amani for Tippecanoe Valley. Come on. Bringing Weaver along the trade ball and checking for Jimtown. Keith Garcia and Wes Carter for Jimtown. Hudson Shepherd, Isaiah Hall, and Jim Cameron for Jimmy Valley. Stage. Trey Baldwin. Good evening, once again, everyone, and welcome to Duke Valley High School and our arena play, Central Court, for tonight's varsity contest between the Jimmies of Jimtown High School and our own Duke Valley Vikings. At this time, I'd like everyone to start our lineups. First of all, for Jimtown. Starting guard, 5'11" senior, number 2, Jackson Clofton. Starting guard, 6'3" junior, number 10, Dylan Fay. Starting at third guard position, at 5'11" junior, number 24, Jaden Jackson. Starting forward, 6'6" junior, number 34, Brandon King. And the other forward position, 6'4" senior, number 44, Bishop Williams. The Jimmies are coached by Tyler Fleet. The junior high players of the week, first of all, for seventh grade, Adric Schott and Ryan Thiessen. Eighth grade, Ty Aramon and Kingston Loper. Thank you. Fletcher with his congratulations for Tippecanoe Valley Middle School 8th grade basketball team. They won the Tippecanoe Valley 8th grade invitational tournament earlier today. Also, congratulations to the Tippecanoe Valley 7th grade basketball team for going 2-1 and finishing runner-up at the 7th grade Tippecanoe Valley invitational earlier today. For Tippecanoe Valley.
Oh!
number 5, Hank shoots his first team's first. Taylor Jackson is on.
Thank you. Jimtown offensive foul, number 44, Jimtown.
his first, team's first. Her first time out. Opportunity in Quincy, his second, team second. Raymond King at the line, shooting two. Thank you. Jackson Crockett, and his four, Jimtown. DeAndre Hamilton for Tippecanoe Valley.
Thank you.
And first center is Tippecanoe Valley, Justin Price for Jimtown.
Thank you.
Junior Dixie, his third team's first.
Thank you.
by the foul of number 11, Ryan Suckers, his second team's third.
Thank you.
accepting his third and team's first in the Jordan. And then Quincy enters with the blue ball.
Thank you.
foul on 24, David Jackson, his first team's coach. Congratulations, Tippecanoe.
Hey!
Jimtown Valley, number 24, David Jackson, his third. Tyler Johnson from Ryan, shooting two. Tonight's final, 2026, Tippecanoe